Well, this morning we're in the thriving port of Waltenheim-sur-Zorn. This is a port. The port has a sign, which you can see. A trash can, which you can see. And lastly, the port of Zorn has a picnic table. That is the port of Waltenheim-Zorn. Boats can dock from the bridge all the way down. At one permanent docked boat and our boat. You can see they have a couple of bollards here. One there, the yellow one you can see. A couple more. I think these people have a permanent dock here and they put in those extra ones. And you can see us here again, the only boat in port today. Not many people traveling this time of year. Still a little cool. It was kind of cold on the boat. We didn't do any filming because it was raining when we pulled in. It actually hailed later in the evening. And you can see one of the two permanent bollards. There, the other one. You can hear the boat running. We got the heater on, running off the battery power this morning. And you can see down here the stake we drive in. So you drive in this stake and you can moor anywhere. There's a couple of places along this 100 kilometer stretch where they have no parking, but they're very small and there's only a couple. So anywhere along here, I mean, you know, we could have gone down anywhere along this bank on either side actually, and pulled out our stakes, pulled in the boat and moored her for the night or the day or whatever the heck it is you want. And this is the little town. One restaurant town. Restaurants only open on Saturday. And that's the thriving metropolis of Waltenheim-sur-Zorn or something. So, we're getting up early today, 8 o'clock, and hit the road by 9. The locks open at 9. And, we hope to make the little village just north of Strasbourg, and depending upon how things are going, maybe even into Strasbourg today. We don't know yet. There's a good port with electricity and all the facilities just north of Strasbourg. It's a small, very small port inside Strasbourg. 6 boats, so we're going to call and see if they have an opening before we go to Strasbourg, because we would like to have heat for the evening. It's pretty cold last night. Like 6 blankets on top of us, Tigger stuck in between us all night long. But not too bad. And we got the boat running, heater running off the battery this morning, so we'll warm up the cabin before we have a little breakfast and hit the road. And speaking of breakfast, here's Susan making our coffee. And over to the oven.
Look what we're having.
Yeah, well, there we go. Little cheesy croissant things.
With ham.
With ham, yeah. So, this massive galley is in full vigor this morning. And that's where we'll have our little breakfast. I've been captaining the boat from inside because it was so cold. The rain part of the time, yeah. See the view out the window, a little frosty right now. This boat's big. L'élégance, as one of the Frenchmen walking by pointed out in awe. There's where we do our planning. There's our map. And now it's time for breakfast.